Here's a mosaic, half JV, half Decker.
All right, that's a good look.
Look at that.
Oh, yeah.
These are pretty much my number one pair as percentage of quality birds that I enjoy watching and working with in my main kit. Pleasure. If I know they're peaking, I'll try to hold them in till the weekend. I'll have fun watching the other kids that are, you know, that I'm waiting for them to come in or something. This is a son out of the Anthony cock, the blind cock, and his father is the bird that Mike Tyson offered me $3,000 for.